This is the Jaseh Tora drill for fighting stance. Okay, so for the Jaseh Tora movement drill for fighting stance, first thing I'm going to do is I'm going to start in my fighting stance. I have roughly 70 to 80% of the weight on my back leg here. My back is up straight. So right now I'm in a classical fighting stance. I'm not like in a boxer stance or a grappling stance or any other stance. This is like a typical Tang Soo-do, Korean style, karate, classical fighting stance. So what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna take my back leg, I'm gonna move it in front. I'm touching with the ball of the foot right about where my foot is gonna be, and then I'm gonna rotate my hips and sit my weight backwards in my stance, this way. Step, turn. My heels are roughly in line. Step, turn. I step with the twist and turn. Step with the twist and turn. Like the other drill, when I reach the end, I'm gonna face one direction. So now I'm gonna practice doing my backward turn, going 180 degrees. So I'm in my classical fighting stance, my back is up straight, my chest is roughly a three-quarter turn. I'm gonna look behind me, shift my weight, and then I turn into the stance. And in this drill, I'm gonna inch further and further back, that way I can get to the other side. So I look, I shift my weight, turn the hips in the stance. Again, each one of these, instead of just turning in place, what I'm gonna do is when I shift my weight, I'm gonna ever so slightly inch back and then turn. Shift the weight, turn with the twist. Shift the weight, turn. Shift the weight, and turn. Ending up with my heels roughly in the same line, my feet are at 90 degrees. Shift the weight, turn. Shift the weight, turn. Remembering to look each time when I turn. So I look first. Shift the weight and turn. And this was the Jaseh Tora movement drill with fighting stance.